Okay, Mr. Satya, question 7. How will I find the volume?
So we have to multiply 5 by 10 into 4.
So the answer would be?
200 centimeters cube.
And how do I find the surface area?
So we have to find the So we have to do length into breadth, which would be 10 into 4 plus 10 into 5.
Okay.
So should I tell the answer? I'm not able to explain.
Yeah, what would be the answer?
220 centimeters square.
Okay. So twice of LB plus BH plus HL. So this is the LB, this is the BH, and this is the HL. 5 into 10. Sarthak, is it okay?
Yes, sir.
So 60 plus 50 is 110 into 2 would be 220. Centimeter square. Sarthak, Satya, is it the answer that you have got?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so seventh. The seventh one is easy because that requires only the formula and you just need to put the values and you will find the answer. For question number 8, we need a bit of understanding. And let us try to understand how to do question number 8. So, this is a cuboid that I have. It is 1.2. So, this height is 1.2 centimeter. And face of the cuboid is a square. So, this is a square. Sarthak, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
So, the height is 1.2, so this would be 1.2 centimeter. So Sarthak, what would this be if this is a square?
So 1.2 centimeters.
Shabash. Very nice. Now I have been given the volume. Now what do I have? I have found the, I was given height, I have found the breadth, and I assume the length to be L. Satya, any doubt?
No, sir.
Sarthak, is it okay?
Yes.
So therefore, L into 1.2 into 1.2 would be equal to 5760. Satya, have you understood this?
Yes.
So using this information, I can find the value of L. Have you guys understood?
Yes, sir.
So Sarthak, were you able to do this?
Yes, sir.
So what is the answer you got?
So I got 2208 millimeters square.
Again, there is a mistake that I have done. Can you tell me what mistake have I done? Mr. Satya, can you tell me what mistake I have done?
So you didn't convert the centimeter to millimeter.
Yes, sir. I didn't convert this 1.2 centimeter into 12 millimeter. Why? Because this volume is in millimeter cube. Satya, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
So that is why there is a mistake that I have done. So you need to modify this. So this would be 12. This would be 12. 12. 12. Have you guys understood?
Yes.
So this would be 40 millimeter. Satya, any doubt?
No, sir.
So this would be 40 millimeter. And I can convert this into centimeter. So 40 millimeter would be 4 centimeter. Is there any doubt?
No, sir.
So Satya, finally the question that I will get is something like this. See, this is 1.2 centimeter. This is 1.2 centimeter. And the length is 4 centimeter. Any doubt? Satya, any doubt?
No, sir.
And finally, when I have to find the surface area, I will be using the same formula. Twice of LB. Now, let me consider this to be L, this to be H, this to be B. So if I want LB, LB would be 4 into 1.2 plus BH. This will be 1.2 into 1.2 plus HL. HL would be 1.2 into L. And I can calculate this and I will have the final answer. Sardak, any doubt?
No, sir.
Sir Satya, any doubt?
No, sir.